Fast-flying American-built Bostons make another low-level attack on the continent, swooping in waves over French rooftops to attack the German-operated Dana Steel and Engineering Works near Valenciennes. On the way to the target, the Bostons weave violently, partly to minimize the danger from concealed gun positions, and also to disguise the exact direction of the attack. The misty specks seen against the skyline are not marks on the film, but flies and beetles which have hit and burst on the perspex of the aircraft. And now for the pasting. Here's what they came out to do. The first wave of extra low-level aircraft have got rid of their delayed action bombs, which are now seen exploding as a second wave completes the destruction.